In 210 BC, thousands of life-size terracotta sculptures depicting the armies of Qin Chi Huang, the first emperor of China, were buried with the emperor. Emperor Qin commissioned his imperial sculptors to create the statues to be installed in his burial mausoleum to protect him in the afterlife. This terracotta army numbered approximately 8,000 generals, soldiers, horses, and chariots. In 1974, farmers in northwest China stumbled upon the emperor's tomb, prompting archaeologists to unearth the statues, now impressively on display for all to behold.